Hey everybody, Steve here. Today I want to share with you a tip on how you can get Adobe products such as CS5, Photoshop, and Lightroom at a huge discount. You can do exactly what I did. You know, all my life I've been a point and shoot photographer, and you know, you push the button halfway down, you get the green box and you push it and you got a picture and you take your card to Costco and they print you out some pictures. Well, you know, I got tired of doing that, so recently I upgraded to a Canon 60D DSLR. And I don't mind telling you that when I opened the box and put this thing in my hand, it was pretty intimidating with all the dials and the buttons and the menus. And I really didn't know what the hell I was doing with it, so I decided the best way to cut my learning curve would be to go take a photography course. And we have a local community college, and what I did is I went and took the course, and that's my registration form. And it was a great course. I learned a lot about my camera, but one of the added benefits that I didn't realize at the time was that qualified me to be a student in the eyes of Adobe. So what it is, I went to the Adobe website and I signed up for an account and purchased CS5 Extended and Lightroom, and this was a huge discount. I think Lightroom was normally, I think it was off the top of my head now, $299. I think I got it for $89, and CS5 Extended was $1,000, and I got it for $199. So this was a massive break on price that I got, and I probably wouldn't have bought the stuff right now at the regular price. But what I did, what they ask you to do, is to send in proof that you are actually a student. So I took my form, sent it in, purchased, made my purchases, and in about 3 days, I got an email saying that I'd been approved for student status, and here's your download links and your license codes and everything. So I want to publicly thank Adobe for that. And this is something that anybody can do. Go to your local university, community college, sign up for a course. And once you prove your student status, you can get the big discounts on Adobe just like I did. So, good luck. I hope this helps you, and I hope it saves you some money.